got your hole. And then.
So it is a drill bit.
Yeah, kind of. But it's a countersink. But you set the depth.
So that fits perfect for that.
Right. So now, I can find my rivets.
Oh, I got you. That's where I got thrown off. So this little tit on the end is a guide for the hole that you've.
Yeah, that all that is a 16th inch guide. So now. Right. Well, and that, my friend, is how you make a radius with a break. I may have to shrink it a little in the corners with my other die. To get the same result. And this is probably not the way to do it.
We'll see what they're doing.
April Fool's Day. It is.
I know, I was totally convinced by this guy that made this big, huge fake article about letting polar bears go in the fucking Appalachian Mountains, and I was like, These, first of all,
they won't live.
How are they going to live? Second of all, they're going to be killing everybody and their brother. And then I was like, wait a minute, I got the very bottom. It was like a two-page fucking read. And then it was like.